Hi everyone, my name is Hua Jian, a PhD student in Hong Kong UST. I'm going to introduce a visual odometry for 360 degree camera, referred to as 360 VO. Visual odometry and SLAM are fundamental problems and have been explored for decades. A number of systems are proposed to deal with various senses, significantly stimulating the development of our community. It is well known that increasing camera field of view is an effective way to enhance system robustness. The 360 camera is a special camera which can attain a 360 degree horizontal and 180 degree vertical information at one shot. As manufacturing technology becomes mature, omnidirectional perception can be achieved by only using two lenses attached back to back, which reduces the cost. Consequently, commercial products are becoming more and more popular and accessible, such as Insta360, Recon, Theta, etc. To take advantage of 360 camera for localization and mapping, we propose a direct method. As a direct method, our system estimates the camera pose and depth of features while minimizing the photometric errors. To compute the errors, a proper camera model is indispensable. Pinhole and varied fisheye camera models are not suitable to describe the projection of 360 camera. The ideal representation is the spherical camera model, and the image is in equirectangular projection. Suppose 360 camera is distortion free. The spherical camera model only needs two parameters, image width and height. Following the definition in DSO, the photometric error is formulated as energy loss of corresponding patterns. For mapping, we model the inverse depth estimation of a point with a probability distribution. Initially, it assumes the true value is in a large interval. With the new checker friends coming in, it continually searches for the best corresponding point. To speed up search and ensure precision, the searching process should obey Epipolar constraints. Therefore, according to the Epipolar constraints of the spherical camera model, our system incrementally searches for the minimum errors with a constant step along the longitude. For more detail of the algorithm, please refer to our paper. To conduct quantitative evaluation, we propose a synthetic dataset with dense ground truth. The dataset contains 10 sequences which are rendering in different urban models. Compared to the indirect methods open VSLAM, 360 VO achieves comparable results. Meanwhile, we crop the image and then run OSLAM and DSO. Obviously, the methods utilize 360 image are commonly more robust and precise. This is because the image of wide field of view has sufficient texture and theoretically allows for checking landmarks over long periods, which are key to robust pose estimation. Here, we are going to show some quantitative results. As you can see, our system can make use of the information in the image to recover semi-depth point clouds. Besides the evaluation on the synthetic dataset, we also use a handheld 360 camera to collect data in order to further verify the system's performance. Thanks for your attention.